Welcome back to Speller Tutorial Services. In today's video, we're going to construct a rhombus. I've already gone ahead and pre-drawn a line here in orange, a line segment actually. And what I need to do now is take the compass and set it so its pointy end is at one end of this line segment. And then I want to extend the compass or expand the compass so that its radius matches the length of this line segment. All right. Once we've done that, we then create an arc. Alright, once we've created this arc, we can then take our compass and place the compass at any point on this arc. And we're able to do that because any point on this arc is the same radius or the same distance from this starting point to that point there. So once that's done, let me just put a dot in that location. And then what I need to do is create another arc. Alright, with this arc, it's done here, and then I move the compass down to this other end of the line segment that I started with, and again I'm going to draw another arc, and again that arc is going to match the radius from this point. Now what I need to do is use my straight edge, and I'm going to connect these points and this intersection, and that there is going to create a rhombus. Alright, so let's begin by placing my straight edge there. Let's undo that. Place the straight edge there, and now I want to line it up so that it goes through this point that I used here. Let's back this up some and move this back. Alright, so now let's draw this line up to this point. Alright, let's take the straight edge and let's do the same thing over here. And notice that I almost don't need to reset it. I need to reset it because there's a slight, probably some slight error with using these tools on the computer. Let's go ahead and draw the line here. Whoops. Let's draw this line here. Again, from that position there all the way to where it intersects. And let's pick up this ruler and again reorient it. So now, this point here, I need a line that goes through the intersection that I have to the right. Alright, once that's done, now I bring it down to line this up. Alright, that's about right. And now let me undo that, now let me draw the line that's necessary for this rhombus. Alright, let me move the straight edge out of the way. Let's clear out some of these extra arcs here that we don't need so we can get a better look at this rhombus that we've just created using a straight edge and our compass. Alright, that sums it up for this video by Speller Tutorial Services. Please friend us on Facebook and also subscribe to our YouTube channel, both found under the name Speller Tutorial. And as always, thank you again for watching.